This week, for your 2-minute tip, I'm talking a little bit about the fact this whole week I'm talking about fitness franchises and the facts that my worlds are colliding, right? So, as many of you know, I have about 15 years of background in the fitness world, and that's what kind of got me into franchising and why I love what I do now. And that was my path. And so what I wanted to talk to you a little bit about today was when most people think about choosing a franchise brand, unless they're working with a consultant or a broker, a lot of times it has to do with some personal experience, some passion project, you know, taste or the smell of something yummy. Or for me, I had a passion for wanting to own my own business, and fitness kind of came to me right at that right time. I ended up, you know, going down that path. Probably not the best reason to choose the business, right? So I think what I want you to remember for this 2-minute tip is that when you work with a consultant or a broker, we want to make it a little less about a passion project, and we want you to think a little more like an investor. We want to determine what a good business fit is for you based on background and skill set, and yes, interests, and yes, kind of what you want your life to look like as a business owner, and of course, what you enjoy and is going to be part of it. But more importantly, we're going to help you take a step back and make it be less about heart and more about business. And I think that that's really important to remember. If you're not working with a broker and you're making a decision based on you visited a relative and you went to a donut shop and it was really busy and I really want to own one, you're just keep in mind what that business looks like behind the scenes, because that's what you're buying. I hope that helps.